There are 100 billion fixed stars in galactic space. There are also 3 billion nebulae in macrocosm, and each one is as big as galactic space. Old stars explode and scatter as gas, and new stars
in this area.
Mm-hmm.